killing for a tire. My city really getting wicked. Damn, this the shit that we living. And it's not getting no better. The city mindset so fucked up. Bitches pressed cause they getting wetter. Next thing they getting knocked up. I hope the city find hope. They saying fuck the hoe. They looking for the dough. Niggas turn these elbow for 21. Niggas ain't making buzz, they're one and done. Baltimore City is a graveyard. You can lose your life for going hard. Pain on my mind, I'm forever scarred. Tonight I feel like I should talk to God. Welcome to Baltimore City. Welcome to Baltimore City. Welcome to Baltimore City. Where niggas die playing the 50. Niggas always play the 50. I can't have a lot of niggas around me. Cause everybody wanna hop on the boat. Little nigga, why your hands always out? Check one like I'm Lil X. Check two, I'ma die for respect. I never really been so shady. Niggas not on my level, too wavy. Some of my niggas, we done fell apart. I wish you kept it real from the start. I feel like it was all on me until I realized I don't owe a nigga shit. You feel me, huh? Baltimore City is a graveyard. You can lose your life for going hard. Pain on my mind, I'm forever scarred. Tonight I feel like I should talk to God. Welcome to Baltimore City. Welcome to Baltimore City. Welcome to Baltimore City. Where niggas die playing the 50.
I'm not putting myself in that situation no more. I ain't gotta put myself in that position. For what? For fucking what? Like, why I be on the block when I ain't gotta be on the block? Like, when I could go to the studio and make people hit another million, 24 million or something. Get this money. Like, why when I ain't gotta be there? Man, we was there because we had to be there. That's what I ain't getting about niggas. Like, when you ain't gotta be there, why the fuck are you there? This shit ain't no shit. You wake up in the morning like, man, I want to be a killer. Like, I want to be a gangster. Man, I want to go sit. I want to give me a pack. Man, this shit ain't that. This shit ain't that. But when you wake up hungry, mama flashing out. She got a note on the door talking about she got to go on a little while. You 17, 18 on the couch. Like, man, fuck that. Yeah. Now, then you got a reason to be in them bitches. But when you just, when your mama got a job, your daddy got a job. Your sister, she got a car, but she making it. Everybody can get where they need to go from A to B. You still in school. Ain't no reason for you to be trying to skip school and go hang with them dudes who on the corner, because them dudes on the corner for a purpose 9 times out of 10. Them dudes hungry or something. Yeah. Them dudes trying to go get something. What the fuck is you out here for? Nothing, because when the drive-by come through for some shit they done last night and you get hit, now your mom on the news saying them dudes wrong. Who ain't died? Them dudes ain't wrong. You ain't had no fucking business on that corner with them no way. You know what I'm saying? So it be fucked up. So I be looking at niggas like it's fucked up. Then a nigga feel played or feel some type of way. Like this nigga doing that. Man, I ain't being friendly with no niggas. Son, once again, we don't need niggas. We don't need